Alrighty, guys. We are here. This will be the final level of the Dead Man's Chest portion of the game. And I think for the final level, we are going to fight the Kraken. Right? See, that's chapter 4. Yeah, this is chapter 5, the Kraken. Alright, let's do this. Yep, the Kraken. Okay. I literally dropped that box of dynamite, or explosives, on that thing. There we go. Dude. What the heck? I was gonna say, why wouldn't Mr. Gibbs fix that red and green lever? See, he can do his ability. You know, little guy with the gun. Why can't Mr. Gibbs? Alright, Mr. Gibbs. Are you kidding me right now? Yeah, see, and that doesn't work. See, look at this. I'm holding B, which for Mr. Gibbs is fixing. I can't understand what I'm doing. Or what I'm not doing. I literally just don't understand it. Let's collect the money here. I wonder if you had to have all three boxes of explosives first before we could fix that. Either way, those instructions were just... It was only a little hard to figure out, so, yeah. Okay, now I can fix it. Seriously, that honestly didn't make sense that I couldn't fix it beforehand. Alright, we're gonna need to... Come on, Mr. Gibbs, do it! Uh-huh. Oh, what the heck? All right. Now I think we can push that. Come on. Oh yeah. Okay guys, out of the way, let's put that there. Let's go. I think that's the last box of explosives we need. Then we can move on to the next portion. Oh, we have to build another one of these. Alrighty. Alright. Now let's push this all the way to the top. Oh, I think this is what I have to do. Don't we have to, like, raise it more? Now I almost don't know what to do. I'm supposed to use that cannon. Not supposed to push that. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Whoa. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. I destroy that, I don't push it. Alright, now can we do it? No, huh. Weird. Yeah, I see something there that I need to fix. Oh, I need to get Mr. Gibbs. Mr. Gibbs, where are you? Okay, I can't destroy that. Wow, true pirate that early. Okay. Where is Mr. Gibbs? He was literally hiding there the whole time. Mr. Gibbs, why couldn't you have just been visible to the naked eye? There we go. Okay, I don't need that. Now we can raise that. Oh, come on! New work as a team. Whew. Thank God. Alright. Now let's shoot them. Oh, are they escaping? Oh, man. Oh, man. Can this thing literally suck me up that much? Oh, come on. It ate a match. Okay, I am stumped as to what to do now. Come on, make it. Ah. Smokey, are you enjoying yourself down there? Okay, I'm confused now. Dang. How am I supposed to kill this thing? Okay, we're probably gonna be here a while. Sorry, guys. But, yeah. This level is just confusing. And it really should not be. A what? I had to use the tube or the floaty to kill it? Like, what? Okay, that makes no sense whatsoever. That absolutely does not. There's like no logic in that whatsoever. Okay. Let's explode that. Oh, man. No, I'm glad that I figured that out, or else this level is going to take forever. There we go. Alright, now we gotta blow that thing up. Yeah. Okay, I did not get hit by that. Heck yeah. Oh man. Okay, at least the good news is we figured out this level and I didn't hit 0 points. Even though I was literally this close to. Like, this close to losing all of it. All the money I earned. Alrighty. See the final clip, and then that'll be the end of the video. Yeah, I only made like 1,400 this episode. This is pathetic beyond any means of the word. Yeah, finished story. Look who's back. Alrighty guys, so yeah, Dead Man's Chest is complete. Now all we have is At World's End, and I think the next video will be, but after At World's End, it'll be on Stranger Tides, and that will be the final portion of the game. Alrighty, well, I don't remember this clip at all. Thank you. So yeah, either way guys, click like if you like the video, comment to share your thoughts, and please subscribe, and until then, I will see you next time. Take care.